My morning starts out with making coffee, and then I come out to my son's room and I start to paint. It's a great way to start the day. It's very relaxing. This is my own private little world out here, and I don't answer the phone, and I have a book on tape, so I was going to say killing two birds with one stone. I can't say that. My favorite are the theme birdhouses. I do for birthdays, for different friends, and housewarmings, whatever. This birdhouse is Sankaty Head. This is the Brant Point Lighthouse, but it says Bird Point Lighthouse. I would say this probably, it looks like a trout. I'm making this up. This birdhouse has a birdhouse. This one has hollyhocks. This birdhouse has a golf theme. And then I wrote around the hole, your best chance for a birdie. And this one's a townhouse, and it has three floors. I think bird real estate is competitive, too. My husband builds the birdhouses. He's a builder, so he does a very nice job. This is another thing we do together. And I've just taken up golf, so we can do that together. He told me to stick to my birdhouses, though. I do get lost in the scene sometimes, and it's fun, too. I'll think about the summer past and the islands and you know, looking forward to next summer. It's my favorite season. It's nice to give someone something that I've spent time on, and I know they'll appreciate it, and it's one of a kind. And this is my logo, a heart with a bluebird for love birds. I love birds, and take good care of your birds.